And staying in Columbia this morning, a judge has set a $20,000 bond for a pair of sisters charged with criminal conspiracy. Leona and Jamila Totley are accused of recklessly shooting at a man on Rippelmeyer Avenue in Columbia last Sunday. The man was not hurt. However, officials say additional arrests in this case are likely.